I like to have my politics be not so dogmatic, but be using humor and whimsy, and not making things so completely overt and obvious. But the politics are there because we just can't help it, you know, because, and I like to infuse little bits of history into the work. And in doing that, I try to like have people think about things in terms of not just being something pretty,